$3. $3 for that roulette. $10 for most all the cable games right now. She switched shoes. Hopefully. This was the longest bar in Las Vegas until the Circa opened, and then they beat it. Same owners. $3. So that's the old version of the horse game. And that's one of the few left in Las Vegas. I can't think of another one. And here's a new version. The biggest difference is These are not on a track. These are computer controls. They can cross lanes. Plus, you got all this. And you don't have to be, you don't have to keep reaching into dirty quarters. But a lot of people like dirty quarters. I mean, I don't mind them. They're a little bit of a hassle to keep up with. Vegas Sports Information Network. They normally do that out of Circa, but like I said, this property's owned by the brothers that own Circa, so I guess they're spreading the love. High limit. Realistically, when you go past 100, you're just trying to make a show. Remember when the NASCAR cafe would give you a free burrito if you could eat it? It was the size of a newborn baby. They had a newborn baby on the pitcher next to it, and it was a little bit bigger. Needless to say, the baby they used was not Shaq. Live Keno. Still a lot of Keno downtown. But not on the Strip. Just one place on the Strip. That one place is the Horseshoe. Downtown.
See?
Sitting down today. I don't know if the music inside the D matches their clientele. That was a little bit loud and a little bit wrong.